going to take on the Gravel Institute, or is it the Grovel Institute? Someone said it's pronounced Grovel, which is weird because even the Grovel Institute themselves uses the term gravelanche. So I'm calling them the Gravel Institute. Not my problem that they're confusing with the play on words jokes they like to play, but let's bring this up because earlier I mentioned them on Twitter. I was thinking about doing another rebuttal video because Gravel Institute is posting more nonsense. And I feel like Jon Snow heading into the Battle of the Bastards, because last time, for those who were not paying attention, I got raided. I got ratioed. A lot of thumbs down. A lot of people, when they searched Gravel Institute on YouTube, you know what came up? One of the first videos that came up was my video titled Gravel Institute is Left Wing Trash. So I threw it up.
And your channel is trash. Your channel is trash, and you still get dislike bombed. Fucking idiot.
Threw it out there for the Kirkomaniacs. They said, yes, please, give us some rebuttals. Give us some more good rebuttals to the Gravel Institute. Let's go. And it's funny because when I made my Gravel Institute video, I mentioned that they're bragging, the Gravel Institute, they're bragging about how they're the left's counter to Prager University. I just mentioned it, but I did not mention the fact that I also am not a fan of Prager University. If you guys are tired of what Prager University is doing, I recommend you check out some of my rebuttal videos. I've made my fair share of rebuttal videos and memes making fun of Prager University and all of their shenanigans. Even the other day, Prager U posted this pro-capitalism. Prager U apparently are these defenders of capitalism. They say, you know,
you're a hypocrite. You're a fucking hypocrite. How can you say that PragerU is the Gravel Institute is still left-wing trash when you don't like PragerU? Make your mind up, Kirk Wilcox.
You know, smart women love capitalism, and who do they use as their model for capitalism, for smart women who love capitalism? None other than roaming millennial, a.k.a. Lauren Chen. Why do I bring this up? Because I once made a video about Lauren Chen. Guys don't remember, it's from last May 2019. Well, it's already been that long. Lauren Chen once threw property rights into the garbage when trying to justify government regulation of social media, big tech, whatever the fuck they're calling it these days. She's making a package deal out of all of the companies that in Silicon Valley, and also including companies like Amazon and Microsoft. Package dealing them together. Oh, and big tech. They're all one big monopoly or something. I don't know. Both left and right are all shit. You're gonna see. They all have a problem with big tech. Here's what Lauren Chen had to say.
But we can't touch them, you might be thinking. They're
Look, Kirk. Your last video got disliked bombs for a reason. You're nothing but a dumbass. That's it. That's all I have to say. You are a dumbass, and you have a trashy channel for it.
Fucking line, all pack right off a fucking flight and just under. Pulling up to cribs and throwing parties, it'd be whack. I'm superior to y'all, that's why my eyes be black. I ain't no killer, but don't push me, I love pocketing back. Ain't no problem just for me to put your ass in the sack. And I'ma take your fucking self and hit you with the smack. And I'ma run up in your hoe without permission to clap. I know you're tricking your